let's fire up the Twitch app. Well, apparently my Twitch app didn't get the memo. I'm streaming right now. So I'll have to start it over. There we go. Okay, it's up and running. Well, good morning. This is gonna be one of my rare morning streams of Path of Exile. Reason being is I had a call in sick from work last night because anticipating it's gonna be a. Hang on, let me. I'm babbling right now. We got a winter storm warning going on here. We're supposed to be getting between 4 to 8 inches, and not really being in any mood to driving that crap. I just went ahead and called in. From what I can tell out there right now, in fact, kind of got off to a bad start. Throw my wrappers away. I'm also gonna check out how bad it is out there. Okay. It's only got a couple inches of snow out there, so kind of a bad gamble. So yeah, I kinda met. So that was a waste of a call in. And to make matters worse, we're supposed to be getting more snow today, so I think I might have messed that up, but something else I was wanting to say. Oh, this is kind of my makeup stream. I could only be on maybe a couple hours last night. Just I only had 3 hours of sleep. I tried laying down for a nap like about an hour and a half, so I should be refreshed somewhat. And what I'll be doing today, what I'll be doing this time around is I'll probably work on Act 6 a little bit. I might go back and do another labyrinth run, but aside from that, probably ain't gonna be much. I wanna tweak my build on my ranger though. I found an ability or two that I thought might be useful, so. Oh, and no vinyl this time around. Yeah, just saving what I got for tonight. So, plus I've been pretty bad with the music volume, forgetting to turn it on and off. So, luckily, I had the music down low. It's low enough to where it didn't really interfere with the vinyl I was playing. Because I double-checked my stream grade yesterday. I thought I might have messed up royally. Like, totally blotted out one of my albums, but apparently not. So, let's get started. According to the wiki, it's in here.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Far she blows. So I'm gonna replace Bladefall with Blade Vortex. And I'm not a real big caster person. Whereas Bladefall centers around wherever you have the mouse pointer. I'm a melee person, so Vortex is centered around you and not wherever you have the mouse at. So I'm gonna go ahead and give that a go. See how well that works. I guess I can also show you what I got. For abilities, Viper Strike, supported by Multi-Strike, Faster Attacks, and Vile Toxins. And then my AoE is Blade Flurry, with supported by Cast Wild Channeling, and then Blade Vortex. And then also Fortify. So kind of nice to get that in there. Take a little bit of little bit less damage. And then Leap Slam, which also supported by Fortify and faster attacks. Decoy Totem, nothing special there. And I'm gonna go ahead and get that out of there. Wasn't supposed to be in there, and then Poacher's Mark, and then Blasphemy. And then in here, I got a Stone Golem, Poison Support, and then you got Purity of Elements. But I could probably have that. In fact, why don't I just go ahead and do that? Whoop! It's not a blue socket, Joe. But again, Purity of Elements. Blood support, Stone Golem. And here, this is remnants of an old... Back when I used to have Herald of Ice in here. It got replaced. But my Blasphemy and Poacher's Mark, I just... What I want to do eventually with this is get three linked red sockets. And then I wanted to put up Decoy Totem and... No? Or Decoy Totem and the increased duration support gem. Although, I don't know if I can buy that on my Ranger or not. I guess, purely out of curiosity. Yeah, she already moves fast enough as it is, so I don't really need Onslaught in there. Curse spell. I don't know what a good support spell for a Poacher's Mark would be, though. Increased duration, but I'd have to have a red socket in there. But I'll worry about that later. I want to test this out, see how well it works. And how about that? I got another one. guess it kind of helps out a little. Should be 21% now. Gotta get my cold resist up. And my chaos resistance if that were possible, but using any one of my flasks will boost it back up to a measly 15%. Also, well, there's a waypoint coming up here. I'll go ahead and explain it once I head back to town. I updated my loot filter. So you're gonna start seeing some of these items that are on the ground of a totally different color than what you're used to seeing. Like the one I just picked up. I picked this up because it has favorable sockets. Which, good sockets, but I really can't have armor. I gotta have it, it's gotta be all evasion. Much for that. And more cold damage. Guess I could put that there. Yeah, let's throw wild toxins in there. Okay, let me get back out there. Twilight Strand should be over here, as far as I know. Yeah. Big time. I'm being shot at from somewhere. where all the bodies come from? Wait, please. The moment you kill them, they gotta dive bomb you. Stibnite. Oh, that's evasion. Never mind. Another item I'm kind of looking for is, whatever the name of that one that, Granite Flask? It, lowers, physical damage taken by 15%, reflects 30% of it or something like that. Message in a bottle. Let me see what's in it. Nope. I am not messing with rogue exiles. I don't even care if I'm on standard or not. You will get tore up. Something was blowing me up good. Oh, she's not here.
A wretched sight. While you be skulking about, I've managed.
Oh, that was a waste of a quest.
Stay sharp out there.
Strain. I'm gonna go on the browser and open up Act 6. Supposed to be, I missed all the manuscript. Okay. Alright, I guess I'll start there. That. I'm guessing this is gonna be guarded by a boss. Yup. I'm guessing that's all there is to do in here. And this one here is kind of outliving its usefulness. So I'll grab this one. Nope. I have to go back in. Looks like it's getting vended.
Oh, I was never there.
Okay, that one's down. Let me go to the next one. Oh, by the way, I'm going in here blind. So I kinda need a think I need to be there. Essence of Umbra, I believe, is the next quest. Her tower in the prison. King. Oh, that's way far away. That's like the end of the act. Head to the mud flats. Now I got Haku. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be a fun one to deal with.
No spirit deserves. And hurry.
This is gonna be a rush job, too. Or as rushy as I can get it. Okay, so I got... Alright, I picked them up. Okay, okay.
I was right to place my trust.
I'm guessing there's a boss here. To know what's beyond there. Alright. Let me, do this first. Okay. I feel safer doing this. Alright, the Karui Fortress. Tukohama, Karui God of War. Is this a boss? Protective totems, which will make him invulnerable until all of them are destroyed. All Okay, resistances are a big issue with this one.
Any progress?
Alrighty, this is gonna be the Tukohama, I think that's the name. Yeah, Tukohama, God of War. I'm fighting him on my Ranger here. Single target is a Viper Strike, which has multi-strike, faster attacks, and vile toxins. Then the AoE is a Blade Flurry. Cast Wild Channeling and then Blade Vortex. And then supported by Fortify. And my sort of kind of teleport, Leap Slam, which also has Fortify. And faster attacks to jump faster. Decoy Totem. Nothing too special about that. Probably to keep the boss off me. Then summon Stone Golem. Poison support. Purity of elements. Cold resistance is kind of an issue. And then I got Poacher's Mark with a blasphemy attached to it. And here's, this is just a leftover. I no longer use Herald of Ice. I switched that out for Poacher's Mark and blasphemy. But if you're curious, I got a Ice Bite and Hypothermia in there. Figure I might as well just go all in on the ice element. Flask. Got that. And that. And that. Then I got 40% more damage. Removes curses. I got a doubles my evasion and some life leech. And all in this also assumes that I actually remember to use these. I'm probably too busy running around trying to avoid getting killed by the totem beam and whatever else he throws at me in there. I'm basically doing this fight blind. All I know about it is there's a totem that does a fire beam that rotates around and around, and every so often he summons four totems that keep him protected, and I have to kill those. But that's all I know about it. So I'm gonna give this a few attempts, and if it's still no dice, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off, and then I'll run off and do something else, probably a labyrinth or something. But, oh, okay, maybe not. All right. No Tokohama for Joe. So I'll have to try again later, or... Well, I'm in the right spot. idea who he is. No idea what that does. Shrouded, so I'm guessing that makes me invisible. I'm guessing it makes enemies blind. That's what I think it does. Not gonna screw with the strong boxes right now. Bismuth, wonder what that does. That might be the flask I'm looking for. Increases elemental resistance. I want to put my headphones on for this. Need to be able to hear what's going on. Kill that real fast. Okay. Let me check my mic level. Make sure it didn't cut off on me. Okay, once again, this is the, whatever the hell his name is, the father of war, or Toko, sorry, this is the Tokohama fight. I'm taking him on by my ranger. Her single target is a Viper Strike with multi-strike, faster attacks, and vile toxins. AoE ability, Blade Flurry, cast wild channeling, and Blade Vortex, and Fortify. Then I got Leap Slam with Fortify also, and faster attacks. And I got Poacher's Mark with Blasphemy attached to it. Stone Golem with Poison Support. Just to get something in there. I couldn't think of anything else. Purity of Elements. Do that again. Purity of elements is what's allowed me to have cap resistances, except for cold. Got a little bit too hasty in trying to kill Katava. Didn't know about it till the last minute. Herald device, this is kind of an error right here. I no longer use Herald device, I use Poacher's Mark and Blasphemy instead. But, well, it's in there, so couldn't think of anything else to put in the spot, so. Herald device, and then I also have Hypothermia, and Ice Bite, as redundant as that might sound, but I'm kind of going all in on the ice element. So, yeah. Shut that off again. I am basically going in blind. I do know that he's got a big totem that does a beam that goes around and around, and every so often he summons four totems that protect him from damage. I have to take those out first before killing him or before taking him on. So I'm gonna give this a few tries, just like the Katava fight. And if it doesn't seem like I'm making any headway at all, I'm just going to go ahead and cut it off and go do something else. Probably the labyrinth or something. But wish me luck. And let's hope the computer doesn't restart or the game don't crash. Okay, I thought this was the boss fight. Apparently not.
Poor corrupted creature.
And they have the one element I'm weakest against, cold. Wait. Set up there.
Notice I've been leaving a lot more. Let me up. Alright, let me take the headphones. Let me take the headphones off once again. Socket. Okay. Okay, instead of explaining everything all over again, I'm just gonna go ahead when I go on my when I edit this video, I'll go ahead and splice the intro onto this boss battle. Hopefully it'll work.
Let me teach you the laws of war.
Oh, it turned. Oh, I evaded that. Damn. Got him.
Magical.
That would only slow me down. I'm out of room. Well, that's the pipe. Been on the tough side, but pulled it off. Yay, me!
I am Sin, thief of virtue, and it is mine to take what I will from the defeated, to make a gift of it to the victorious. Alas, your mortal frame cannot withstand the unfettered fire of deism. It would turn your blood to mist and scorch your precious flesh black. So choose modestly, and you.
Ah. No clue on this one. While stationary, gain 2% additional physical damage reduction every second until a maximum of 8. Works for me. Huh. Is there a way to... But can I go back to town? Oh. Gee, I wonder what class she is. Gotta be a duelist. Somebody likes red gems. Oh, okay, she's a gem seller. All right. Damn, it looks like I struck gold. Holy balls. See if I missed anything. Yes, I did. Whoa, where do I start? I'll take that. See if I can help. I can wedge that in somewhere. Oh shoot, I don't think I have riposte in here anywhere. That might be something I can go ahead and put in the shield then. I'm gonna have to tweak the colors around some though. Life, get on hit. Definitely don't want knockback. This still boggles my mind right here. How in the Sam hell do you get 100 enemies crammed into one screen? Too bad I ain't a spell. Probably put that on a cast while channeling then. Still couldn't do it anyway, it's a 4-second cooldown. Spell totem. Last I saw this, I read somewhere that the possibilities on this thing are near endless. You can probably find a better... I think somebody said, spell totem and summon skeletons. That could actually work even better than decoy totem. But oh my god, I feel like a kid in a candy store right now. There it is, increased duration. Definitely want that. Eventually, I want to get a decoy totem attached to that so it stays up longer. Vitality. We'll certainly want that one. I should already have this in my stash. War cries, King. Can't use it. So, Viper Strike? Oh, can't do it. A good chunk of these I ain't gonna be able to use. They require bows. Void manipulation? Is that a spell? Nope. physical projectile attack damage support. I could almost use this for my frostblades then. No, that's No, frostblade projectiles are I think they're pure ice damage. So I wouldn't be able to use this. Okay, so poison is included in that, as well as bleeding. Increased speed. Oh, increased damage too. Okay. Extra cold damage. Phase run. Not a fan. Oh boy, Flurry. Wild Strike, gotta have some physical in there. It converts all of it to elemental. Cast on Daz, cast on Crit. Storm Barrier. I wonder if this would work with Bladefall. Might be an interesting one to try out someday. If this one's stacked, I'd probably use it, but it only gives you a surge, it only gives one stack. It's from a corpse. Agent. Unbound Ailments was another good one. Increased crit. Summon skeleton. Yeah, it was spell totem in this. Let me check and see how many mats I got. Okay, yeah, I got some. Can I pick up where I left off? Summon Raging Spirit. Not a spell. Bone offering. Flesh offering. Gotta have a wand for that. Tempest shield. Spirit offering. Excuse me. Okay, that's just front-loaded elemental damage is what that is. That's a good one right there. Convocation. That just weakens them. Stormburst, Dark Pact. Ray Spectre. That looks interesting. Gotta have a wand for that one. Oh, here we go. Damn. So if I can find a way... I'm not gonna be able to do much with that. Let me find my repostium. So I got Repost, Reckoning. Should have been one more. Finding it. Hell, I don't even know the name of it. Well, let me head back to Lily. I should be able to get as many as 3 cutters. Can't see why it wouldn't be in here. There's supposed to be a total of 3 counterattack gems. That one. That idea's out the window. I was gonna see if I could add multi-strike to these, but it doesn't work on triggered abilities. I need to think of something that goes good with these. Bell Totem, I'll see if I can, I'm looking for a summon skeleton. There she blows. Only two of them are linked, so I won't be able to use that. I'll just do this and see what sticks. I really wouldn't know what to do with it. All I know is I'm starting to develop a flippin' mess here. I guess I could probably put something else there. If this would work. Yep. So we go over here. Here. Then if I could make that a blue one. Nope. Back to square one. Okay, I figured this would be a picture of a totem and not a bunch of skeletons. Let's throw these in there then. I could just chuck that in there then. Yeah, it wouldn't work in there. I think I totally forgot I had a portal here. Massive brain fart. So I get to do this all over again. I totally forgot I gotta level up my totem. So... get it. Alright, so I decoy totem should still be in. You click the damn monster? That's what I'm looking for. Thank you. Got it. Noble Tricorn. Another dexterity boost. No, I shouldn't have to fight him again. Shouldn't. Oh! So, guess what Joel gets to do? All because of pure stupidity. Stop. Now the damn thing just follows me. Explosion, please. Oh, beat him. Again. Okay, this time. Just ignoring that, I was not paying attention. I'm not gonna talk to him. I'm just trying to get to the next area and hope Dylan has a waypoint. This ain't another boss battle. Okay, good.
You've killed the Calum.
Stay sharp out there.
Just gonna take a look around. Shoot, maybe I should head this way. Well, it's also getting to where I should be focusing on defense now more than offense. Just thought of that. So. Let's see what's up here. Thank you. Okay, where do I go? I could go here and then go around and swoop up these. And get life over here too. Let's see what we got up here. Elemental resist. Actually, now that I think about it, dual wielding, that's attack speed. Because I could definitely use some elemental resist too. I guess for right now, I'll just grab that. And then go down here and grab all these. Yeah, I'm definitely starting to understand what other people were saying. You're definitely gonna need some max life. Cause it's pretty easy to get one shot. So yeah, that'll be the plan. Grab these. I head down here. Maybe grab these. I'm not gonna worry about that right now.
What?
I'd still like to get this out of here too, but it's very hard to replace, especially the strength and intelligence. Lightning strike.
Still alive, are we?
Wonder if I can get anything better. S-Talk. I think what I have now is a worm bone. S-Talk is better than that. Primeval Rapier. That's level 49. Definitely getting that one. It's clearly an upgrade.
Stay sharp out there.
One thing I gotta do is I gotta get a make it 2 red and 1 green. Oh, there's one. Nope. I can just go ahead and get rid of that. And might as well get rid of that, even though I don't think I can sell it. Level 4. Summons 1 skeleton warrior. Let me go on my browser real quick. See if there's anything I should expect in the ridge. Okay, it ain't summoning any. I don't get it. Okay. All right, then let me, head over here. Okay, there we go. Yes, they do require a corpse.
Down.
But probably like before, I'm just gonna go ahead and do a quickie run through here.
Energy shield. Is that the shadow item?
Cannot be frozen.
Yeah, they're not gonna cut it. I'll take that though.
and find another door. Oh shoot, spike trap. You. Wait! Damn, I got caught in there big time. Trouble just to get here sooner.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death.
Let's hope the comp don't restart. My resources are at the max for some reason. Just barely. Thank you. Oh, door trap. Explains a lot. If I was on my marauder in that area, there was no way in hell I'd be able to get past all that. Be a lot of dart traps here. Crash. Well, that's too much for that. So much for that. Let's wait for everything to load up. I'll tell you what. I'll just go ahead and call it good. I'm getting kind of hungry right now, so I gotta get me something to eat. Plus, I'm a little enervated right now from, a little stressed out from all the Act 6 stuff. Especially after having to do a damn boss fight twice. Whoops. But I'll just go ahead and call it good. Barring incident, I should be able to be on again later on this evening. Until then, though, thanks for dropping in and hanging out, and take care, and have a nice morning.